Hello everybody, Ginger Shadow here, and welcome back to Naruto Arashi with me and Onomix on my own today, and the village is looking much cleaner. Jesus, alright, it's slowly turning back bit by bit. Alright, so eventually it'll be back to normal, which is great. So stuff to do today. First of all, off camera, second of all, because first of all with the village. Second of all, I got all the lamb chop thingies, so I did the first wolf quest, already actually handed it in. Second quest was get 10 tongue of dog, which I had tons of, because do you know how many dogs I had to kill to, get the three wolfheads to make that statue? Yeah, I have quite a few, and we already had a bunch beforehand. So that second quest got done. The third quest, they gave me this horn of the hunt. I'm told to kill whatever the hell this thing is, so we're going to be doing that in a minute. Before that, the question of the day. So, there are no signs yet, because the video is not uploaded yet, because my internet sucks. That's the basic way I put it. Yeah. Basically, I had that to upload along with the final bits of the Yu-Gi-Oh! Roleplay series, which I believe should all either be out or... Yeah, it all should be out by the time this video goes out. Yeah. Because of that... or it's not really the Yu-Gi-Oh! Video's fault. Yu-Gi-Oh! Videos were quite small in comparison. It's just my internet was so slow that... I left the video on overnight and it was only half done. I'm like, okay. And I just cried in a corner over my internet's death. Just Jesus Christ. It's not fun having slow internet. I'm so used to the fiber optic and it's gone. I hate it. But yeah, but because of that, the video has not been uploaded as quickly as I would have liked. And because of that, I'm now recording this one because I need to start uploading this one as well. So yeah, all those things. But anyway, so there's no signs, but I will answer the question anyway. We'll start a new one so we can get new questions flowing today. So last time I asked the question, in a battle between Naruto and One Punch Man, what was a fight you'd like to see? Personally, I think, first Saitama versus Madara would be, in a sense, hilarious. All Saitama's fights are technically, just hilarious. They're awesome as well, but it'd be hilarious. Madara summons perfect Susanoo, destroyed in one punch, shattered to bits. Or, he brings down a meteor and Saitama just punches through it in one punch. Madara would just be kind of break. He'd probably mentally break down at that point. He spent all this time gathering all his power. He's spent years training just for this guy to show up. He's like, where do you get your power from? And Saitama just repeats his famous line. 100 push-ups, 100 sit-ups, 100 squats and 10 kilometers running every single day. At that point, Madara would probably just break down and in tears. Other than that, other interesting fights, maybe Genos versus Sasuke. Don't think Genos could beat Sasuke, Genos loses majority of his fights. But I think he could keep Sasuke's toes for a minute with a combination of his speed, his robots, and his different abilities. So that'd be interesting. And finally, I think maybe Silver Fang versus Naruto, base Naruto, not Kyuubi or Sage Naruto, that would destroy Fang. But just because of the martial arts skills he's got, probably an army of Shadow Clones going against him, he's just beating the crap out of them with martial arts showing his... basically just how strong he is for his age, and Naruto's just oh my god, and then Naruto obviously wins, because Naruto always wins. He doesn't always win, but he mostly wins. Anyway, we'll go over the signs next time once the signs are up. As for a new question today, what was the question I was going for? Oh yes, and a battle between Naruto Uzumaki and anyone else, take your pick. Who would you want to fight Naruto, and why? So basically just a fight between Naruto in whoever you want. So pick a character from any anime or a group of characters or whatever. Just let's hear your creativity, and I'll put the signs up hopefully next time. We'll see. Alright, I'm trying to do this in joint with Fairy Tail Origins, so hopefully I get a bit of a gap. It just depends on my upload speeds. But we'll see. Anyway, let's get started with the horn thing then. Whatever this is. I've never done the hunt before, but this should bring me up to the next level of my wolf form. I don't know what it's gonna give me, but we'll find out. So call of the hunt! Horned Huntsman, alright. Burn engine. Oh, Jesus Christ! Edmo, I'm not sorry, it's my place. Oi! Stop that. Yeah, between my lasers, I'm gonna have no problem with it. I've got strength 2 on, my punches do a crap load of damage. I'm doing 16 damage per hit. Oh god, he's killing me! No, go away, dog. Alright, I think one or two more hits. And he's dead. Whew! I get two Wither Skulls from him, that's interesting. One of them, we got Demonic Blood. Oh! And you got all that stuff. And the Enchant Book. Cool. Jesus Christ. Yeah, all their cast members are down here. Yeah, Emma's fantasy world has been revealed. But yeah, in wolf form, I have like double strength. Then with strength 2, I have double, like more than double strength again, which is awesome. Then with my power to shoot lasers, I weaken the person even more. So when fighting in my own form, my wolf punches can do a hell of a lot. But anyway, all right, we've done that bit. So I'd love to be able to fight more of them. Like the demonic blood stuff's going to be useful. Now, I'm going to speak to the wolf guy. We're going to see if we can do any more of these quests. Because I want to unlock my wolfman form. That's sort of my goal right now. Become a wolfman. After that, I can kind of be happy and just continue the rest off camera. A mighty champion defeated, standing tall the victor. The beast is fully awoken. Hunt now in 2 legs or 4. Interesting. So, I believe now if I go back to human form. Yep, there we go. Also, can I just put my... There we go. Then we shift and hold this. Yes! It's not the prettiest look in the world, but... Can I wear armor? No, I can't wear armor. Alright. I cannot wear armor, but I can now wield a sword at least. That's... No, I can't. Never mind. Don't listen to me. I can't do anything. No, I need to level up more before I can wield a sword. That's fine, though. That's fine. No, take that away. Can I not hold anything in my hand? No, I can. Okay. Yeah, alright. I can't hold anything in my hand right now. I'm also slower, which is a downside. But I might be stronger. Can we get a test on how strong I am? Oh, hold on. New quest. Let's get a new quest going because I now have my wolfman form. I need to now improve it so I can like have armor and weapons and stuff. So, what are you going to say? Build powerful muscles to smash your prey. Leap at 10 monsters and from the air slay. Okay, so I've got to like jump punch monsters to death. Okay, alright. I'm sure I can manage it. There's a creeper over there. Let's try this. Hello! Oh god. Okay, well, my regular punches do like 7 damage. So that in itself is pretty good. I just need to fight mobs I can actually kill then. So I need to kill 10 mobs. I am not fighting the Akatsuki members. That is just suicide. They will wreck me. I've got no armor. I can't even eat like this, can I? No, I can. Okay, I can, but very, very, with great difficulty. Oi! Right, quick, quick, quick. Damn it. I need to get a wolf form if I want to eat. I think once you level up more, just killing mobs with your bare hands, like as a wolf, will actually, like, you'll feed on them after, so you get, like, your hunger back that way. Alright, let's run around quickly and see if we can find anything. The other plan of things I want to do today, I want to go and try and get gas tiers, because in order to continue witchery and stuff, I need lots of gas tiers. So that's something I'll need to probably make a start on. That weird horned thing, though, is there a way to like resummon him? Because I got demonic blood off that. That's the first time I've had that. I never knew how to get that before. So that itself is pretty good for me. Do I know a place that has mobs? I don't really, do I? No, I've got no clue. Also, I can't even zoom in right now. I've got the button not working right. Okay, hold on. It'll wolfman form. No, I've gone wolf form. No! Out of wolf form. I need to hold shift and thingy. Okay. Back to human form. Alright, let's go do the thing I wanted to do then. So we'll shove all this back. Head back home. Which everything is restored as it should be. Good, good. Shove the wither skills in here. I feel so slow now. I'm so used to running around as a dog already. Alright, we'll put the good stuff down here and then we'll continue on our way. So tongue of dog. I hear zombies. I don't think they're actually in here. I think they're I think the zombies are like in a different bit. Oh, hold on, I've got that big dark room over there actually. Hold on, can I? No, I've went and lit it all up, haven't I? Damn. This wasn't lit up, it might have worked. There may have been stuff here. Alright, never mind. New plan then. I'm going to go to the Twilight because I've got stuff marked out where I want to go. I'm not going to waste any time doing it. I'm going to try and get gas tiers from there. Hopefully quite a few. Now, I believe I have... No, wait, I need that Naga head. Basically, my plans. I need to clear the Underground Night Dungeon and the Urgas Dungeon. The Urgas Dungeon is the goal. With the Urgas Dungeon, I should get a bunch of gas tiers from there, I think. If that is the case, then that will be very good for me. Also, there's a Naga head. We'll just go with this one. Right. I should just make my own Twilight Portal in here, actually. I was about to say, I'm going to have to run, like, out. But no, I can make my own one here. Hold on. Where are diamonds? Then I need flowers, which there's tons of. Checking. Do you find me amusing or something? Like, is there a reason why you're staring at me? I'm betting there is, but still. Oh, yeah, and if we make a Twilight Portal in here, maybe some of the chickens will jump in. That'll get rid of them. Because they are kind of getting annoying. I could do without a few chickens, and don't worry, I'll plant more bone meal later and get more. But actually, we're going to be putting these back down anyway. Is there a difference between these two dandelions? Apparently there is. Okay. I'm not going to ask questions. Right. Might as well make... Oi! Frickin' block thing. Get out of here. Right. Now, for the Urgas one, normally you have to climb up the tower, like, bit by bit. I have an air sigil. I can skip all that. I don't want to bore everyone by, like, climbing up a tower, like, really slowly, but we know I'm going to dominate it anyway. So I'm going to skip right to the top of that, like, really quick, and try and get to, like, the boss. Get out of here. Get out of here, chicken. That should work. Alright, chicken, you might not want to... I tried to warn these. Oh, damn. What a shame they all died. Right, okay. Where is the... There is. No, I can't kill you. It's wolf form. That won't count. I don't think there's any mobs in here that'll do any good either, because it's all... Actually, no, there's bandits and stuff. I'll worry about it later. I'm going to do dungeons first. I'll kill things off camera. Right, so night place. I already have here. Then I simply shove this on here. And yeah, okay, that works. Do I have my air sigil? Yes, I have the air sigil. Okay. This should not be an issue. I'm going to put the blood lamp one out. Blood lamps are required for where I'm going. Now, all I need to do is find the night guy at the very end and kill him. And get the achievement. That's all I need. So, if I do that... Oh god. I need to be careful where I go. There can be pits of lava in the middle of these. Now that I think about it. Maybe we don't want to be too reckless. Now, I don't think I'll find Gastiers in here, like... Just randomly lying around, so I'm just going to aim for the end dungeon bit. Which shouldn't be too much problems, because... I mean, I've got the blood lamp to keep me lit, no matter what. Like, I'm never going to run out of that. Hold on, can I... Where's my hammer? Can I just, like, hammer through the walls, please? Hold on. Hammer time! No, this is a bad idea. This is a terrible idea. No, not doing it. It's going to take forever if I do it that way. Is there a map for this? I forget. Actually, I'd be better going in wolf form than I think about it. In wolf form, much quicker. So hold on. No, not shift. I lose my armor. To the downside. But I can, at least I can still hold my weapons even if they don't work. Right, I can run around like this. This works for me. And I can still... Yeah, I can still shoot these. This works fine. Alright, this will work. Alright, there's the start. There is nothing there. I don't know if these dungeons work. I've not been in one of these for quite a while. Also, can I... take the stuff and run! Yay! What the hell is this? This must be the training grounds. Interesting. I was expecting to see fallen knights flowing around here, but never mind. Hello! Hermit crabs. Shoot them! I'm a laser shooting wolf. Actually, a laser shooting werewolf. Die. Ow. Get over here. Anything good? Iron. Ironwood. Ironwood's not actually that good at all. A bucket of milk? Sure, why not? Now. Okay, can I go down? Is that a thing? No, I wouldn't say down's a thing. Where's the way through this? I might just skip to, like, finding the end. To find the end guy, because I may get quite bored doing this. I can't remember the last time I did one of these, so I forget the tricks to it. I forget there might be a trick to, like, doing this really quick, and I'm completely missing it. So, you know what? I'm gonna skip till I get to the very end, because I don't want to bore everyone looking through this stuff. I'm sure most people have seen these things before, so... Yeah, I'll... Hold on a minute. Get over here. Scratch that, I may have just found my way. Can I just break through this? Is that a thing? Hold on. No, it's not. All right, well, at least I got some obsidian out of it. Oh, hello, creeper. Hello, slime beetle. Hello, wall. At least have a something through here. There is something through here. Hello. Okay, we found the end room. That did not take long. One down. I don't know if you guys are shooting at me right now or not, but the hell am I aimed at? I'm trying to be fancy there, are you? Trying to shoot lots of things at. Stop aiming me at the floor! Whatever I want to kill is not at the floor. There we go, all done. That was actually really easy compared to what I was expecting. But alright, let's take the cool loot. I don't need that, Phantom plate, sure. Knightly axe and pickaxe, sure. They look cool. I might hang them up somewhere. Why not? Blue wool, nah. Did I get the achievement for that? Like, is there an achievement to get for that? I'm not even sure. Options. No, achievements. 1, 2, 3, 4, and... Okay. The Nyx, the Hydra. Then it was taking this one, taking... Alright, so yeah, okay, right, we've gotten it. It never showed up for some reason. Or it did, I never noticed it. Anyway, yeah, they're taken. Alright, so next it's Tears of Fire, so we can go to the gas dungeon, which I already have marked. Gas tower. Where are you? Spawn in, there you are. Right, okay. No, I'm a dog. I can't wear that stuff. Where's my backpack? I'm gonna shove everything in here, so we've got a bit of space on this. Because I need to gather gas tears. That's the whole point of me coming here. Yeah, sure, you've got space in you. That way. Probably should have took a bucket of water with me, but whatever. Right, we do not need to be in wolf form for this next bit, because I'm flying straight to the top. I'm not messing around. At the top, I know there's gas stuff, so we're going up there. Where's my shoes? Did I drop my shoes? I may have. Crap. No, my shoes! I like my shoes. Alright, if anyone could tell me exactly when and where I dropped them, that'd be great. Because I must have done it some. It's probably when I went wolf form again. Damn. Alright, guess we're going with the old boots then. Where are they? It's this bag. It's this bag. Alright, we're going with the old Pegasus boots then, which gives me a little speed buff. Right. Sigil. I also may need this. I'm going to give myself a little... Give it a little top up. A little bit of blood. Right, okay. Where is Division Sigil? Division Sigil. I've got 16,000 in there. That should be more than enough to get me to the top. So, here we go. Yeah, I'll have more than enough. Planet... Oh my god. Yes! Hello! Did you not... Oh, I never dropped anything. I'm sad now. I just saw a giant freak of nature. Oh, God. I love it when the hats go in them like that. That's beautiful. Oh, God. Hello, Ghast. Hello. Could you please not do anything stupid? Where are the Ghasts spawning? All right, hold on. I forget how you do these again. There we go. Alright, there's no gas here. Like, little gas spawn. And when the gas spawn, that's where you've got to go to. Oh, there they are. Oh, they're everywhere now. Okay. He's moving over this way. So what we want to do is kill all these gas. Ah, God. No. No, he broke the... They dropped gas tears, though. Okay, we just want to kill these gas. We don't even want to kill the big guy. Hold on a minute. Yeah, drop me a gas tier. Alright, I may want to kill the big guy. He's actually quite annoying. Oh no, I've got the pressure plate. I'll use it in a minute. I'm not that interested in killing him now, actually. I kind of just want to just get lots of things off of him, if you don't mind. Alright, where's... Gas? Hello. Ow, stop it. Alright, you know what? Screw it. Get in here. Shit lasers, hit him! Kill him! Get back here! Nice, we're out of reach. Son of a bitch. On the plus side, the rain. I thought one of them might have dropped a gas tier there, but I was wrong. I think he's in a bit of pain. Do you guys think he's in a bit of pain? These screeches? Jesus Christ, shut up! I hear you! A gas trophy, yay! What am I standing on? Get over here. Damn, it wasn't close enough. Your gas, you have no idea how tempted I am just to fly up to you and kick your ass. You know that? You have no idea. Right, okay, let's try over here then. Oi. No! You son of a bitch. Get your ass over here. And if you lot could drop me some gas tiers, that would be great. No? I seriously only get one. Here. Hold on, put that there. And... oh, he's over! No! Okay, that plan's not working as I hoped it would. Damn it! I thought maybe flying out and just hitting him with it would work. Alright, we'll do it the old fashioned way. Can these things not drop gas tiers though? Is that a thing? Ow. Hell. Think you're funny, guys? Apparently I'm on something. He drops gas tiers! I got 3 out of that. That was totally worth it. I want more though. I'm pretty sure there's some downstairs. Grab all this. Why not? Right, I believe it's down here I was aiming for anyway. Oh, there's only one. I thought it was more than one. Or does it vary? I'm not sure. I'm never sure about these things. I don't care about any of that. There's another gas tier here. You know what? 5 is still a good haul for me. Like, I have issues not killing gas, but I have issues getting tiers off gas. So, I can go clear more gas towers now. If I do that... hold on a minute. Is there any gas in here? Oh yeah, there's gas spawners here. Ow! Oi! Ah, let me go! These guys are causing me a lot of misery, you know that? No. Get over here. Hold on. Will you drop me tears? Please do. They did! Drop me quite a few, actually. Also, kill spider thing. Alright. Yeah, this'll work. Get over here. Aim. There we are. Right. Air sigil. Air sigil. There we go. Jesus Christ. Aiming on this thing, not my speciality. He dropped gas tiers. Alright, you know what? I've got an infinite supply of gas tiers. I'm now quite happy. This works good for me. Alright, so that means next time, I can continue my blood magic, finally. Oh, at long last. Well, no, blood magic and witchery. Like, both required gas tiers at points, so... I figured... he didn't drop one, did he? No, he didn't. Damn it. I figured best bet would be getting lots. I've gotten 10 so far. That's pretty damn good. So, it means I can just come back here if I ever need any more. So, that's good. Alright then, well, we're gonna... I'm gonna kill that gas first, actually. Hold on. I just saw another one. Ah, he dropped one! Hold this over a few gas tiers. He dropped one! Where'd it go? I really should get that, the sigil that negates all fall damage, because then I can just fly around like a maniac in this thing. Alright, well, I've gotten enough. I've gotten 12. Is that one over there? I think that's one over there. No, it's gunpowder out. That'll do. Alright, we're heading home. Twilight portal. I'm quite satisfied with that. I got a good haul today. Game? Waypoints. Can I... game? All right, guys, there appears to be some technical issues. Jesus Christ. Let's try that again. Oh, there we go. I spawned in a tree, that's why. What the fuck? What? It's not my spot in there. All right, here we are. We're back. We're back to the village. All right, good haul. Got the gas chills I was after, which means I can make more sigils of interesting things and continue my work at long last. Anyway, I'm going to end this episode here, so thank you all very much for watching. So, there we go. I got a bunch of gas tears and my wolfman form. Today's episode actually went far better than I expected. I'm actually quite satisfied with my work today. So, next time I can continue my Lord of Witchery and Blood Magic, I can continue doing the wolfy stuff, like, off-camera and just treat and level up and get a bit stronger with that. We'll see. Anyway, quick reminder question of the day is, in a battle between Naruto Uzumaki and, well, any other anime character, that could be from Naruto or any anime, up to you guys, who do you want to fight and why? Let's hear your interesting idea of a fight between Naruto and, well, anyone. Let's hear it. Anyway, thank you all very much for watching. I will see you all next time where we'll get back to work in the underground. Goodbye, everybody.